Hello, today we make a very simple tutorial. Someone asked me about how to make this embossing text in ArtCAM. So here I show you how to do it in ArtCAM. The version is 2011. Okay, first we create a new model, and the size is depends on the one you want. Let's make it about like this. Okay, we use the text to click, then we text some Okay, then we use the transform vector to make it bigger. Okay, something like this, and we can use this to put it on center of the page, and then in the 3D view, we use the shape editor. Use this and make a start height about 5. And then we do a merge high. We zoom in to take a close looking. Turn down the vector viewing. Okay, so just a very simple way to do the work of this.